Uncle John.
President, please be seated.
Le président, veuillez vous asseoir.
The court is now in session today.
L'audience est
ouverte. This afternoon, the chamber will start to hear 2TCW 1065.
Commencera d'entendre le témoin de TCW 1065.
This witness will testify about the
ce témoin
conflict.
Déposera sur le conflit armé.
Before we proceed to hear this witness, has been interviewed in other cases.
Le témoin a été entendu dans d'autres
and
dossiers.
And court investigating judges have categorized this witness in
ont classé le témoin
group A
dans
in
le groupe
the
a,
memorandum E.
Dans le memorandum E.
309/35 and the co-investigating judges request that this witness pseudonym should be used to ensure the judicial integrity. This request is accordance with the laws. However, this confidentiality shall be balanced with
la confidentialité.
The
il faudra assurer l'équilibre.
Rights and also the
confidentialité
integrity of the investigation
et les droits de l'accusé ainsi que
and
l'intégrité de l'instruction.
The chamber advise parties to
la
use
conseil aux parties
to refer to document E307/3 when they want to use the document, rather E319/7. And the court officer, please invite the witness into the courtroom together with the duty counsel.
Huissier d'audience, veuillez faire entrer le témoin dans le prétoire ainsi que son avocat de permanence.
Good afternoon, Mr. Witness.
Bonjour, Monsieur le
In the course of the testimony, based on the request of the co-investigating judges, the chamber will use your pseudonym,
2TCW 1065.
Parties and the chamber will call you Mr. Witness.
Les parties et la chambre s'adresseront à vous.
And please be informed that the chamber
disant,
will
témoin,
prohibit parties to use your surname or first name in the course of the proceedings.
Nom, that applies.
The chamber also uses your pseudonym as well, not your first name and surname. Court officer, please bring the document about his identity for the witness.
Huissier d'audience, veuillez remettre au témoin le document pour qu'il puisse vérifier ses données d'identité.
President, Mr. Witness, the chamber now would like you to confirm your identity in document
E3/1069,
and even in interpreters, I missed one number from the president. And even in English, 0097-6863. French, 00010137. And please confirm your identity, particularly in relation to your first name, surname, first name, your parents' name, your wife's name, the number of your children, your current address, and also your place of birth.
Et votre lieu de naissance.
Please inform the chamber which part you believe is incorrect. Again, please have a look at the yellow highlighted sentences, whether or not they are correct.
Et veuillez dire à la chambre si ces informations sont exactes.
Witness. Concerning the orange highlighted sentences, they are all correct, said the witness.
Surlignées en orange, toutes les informations sont correctes.
Bah, aucun, donc ça c'est.
President, thank you, Mr. Witness.
Merci, Monsieur le témoin.
The greffier made the report this morning that you have no relationship by blood or by law to the two accused, Hyun Bon and Nguyen Jie, and parties admitted to this case. Is that correct?
Avec des accusés que Hyun Bon et Nguyen Jie ou avec l'une quelconque des parties civiles constituées dans le dossier.
Mr. Witness.
Est-ce exact? Veuillez attendre que le microphone soit allumé, Monsieur le témoin.
Witness, I have no connection with any of the convicted persons, said the witness.
Avec l'un quelconque des accusés.
President, they are not convicted persons, Mr. Witness. They are now still the accused. They have not yet been convicted yet. I mean, Kyusampong and Nguyen Jie. Mr. Witness, have you already taken an oath before the Iron Club statue before you are here?
Monsieur le témoin, avez-vous prêté serment devant la statue à la barre de fer avant d'entrer dans le prétoire? Réponse, oui.
President, thank you, Mr. Witness. I am now informing you of your rights and obligations as a witness in this chamber.
Permettez-moi à présent
as a witness in the proceedings before the chamber, you may refuse to respond to any question or to make any comment which may incriminate you, right against your self-incrimination.
C'est votre droit à ne pas témoigner contre
vous-même. As a witness in the proceedings before the chamber, you must respond to any questions by the bench or relevant parties, except where your response or comments to those questions may incriminate you, as the chamber has just informed you of your rights as a witness. These are your obligations. You, as a witness, must tell the truth that you have known, heard, seen, remembered, experienced, or observed directly about an event or occurrence relevant to the questions that the bench or parties pose to you.
En rapport avec une question posée par le juge,
have you ever provided interviews or been interviewed by the investigators of the OCIJ
and if
that happened, how many times and where?
Combien de fois, quand et où?
Answer.
Réponse.
I was interviewed once in 2012
une fois en 2012
at Jikai Village,
au village de Jikai,
Luang commune,
commune de Verrières Luang,
Bong Khmom district, Kampong Cham province
de Kampong Cham.
At the time, I was interviewed once, Mr. President.
J'ai été entendu une fois, Monsieur le Président.
President, thank you, Mr. Witness.
Le Président, merci.
Before you are here, have you reviewed
Monsieur le témoin,
or read
avant d'entrer dans
the
le prétoire,
written record or written records of your interview you provided to investigator of the OCIJ to refresh your memory
afin de vous rafraîchir la mémoire?
Witness, I have read.
Réponse.
Already, I have completed reading it.
Oui, je les ai relus.
President, to your best knowledge and recollection.
Le président, à votre connaissance.
Does the written record of the interview correspond
vos
to the statements you gave to the investigator at the time?
Des déclarations que vous avez faites aux enquêteurs à l'époque.
Answer regarding this record of interview.
Réponse.
It is correct, Mr. President. I read it already,
oui,
and I
Monsieur
have
le Président,
listened to the reading of it as well.
J'ai relu la PV d'audition et j'ai écouté.
President, Mr. Witness, you are assisted by the duty counsel, as requested by you, and the duty counsel's name is Chan Sambo. Now,
Maître
please put the document back.
Veuillez mettre de côté le document.
I have some questions to put to you,
j'ai quelques questions à vous poser,
Mr. Witness,
Monsieur le Témoin,
in relation to the events that happened. The first question
en
is,
ce qui concerne les faits survenus.
When exactly did you join the revolution?
La suivante. Quand exactement avez-vous rejoint la révolution?
Answer.
Réponse.
I joined the revolution on
la révolution
29 March 1970 at Swairiang. The reason that I joined is because of the late king father appealing for children to go into the jungle maquis.
Aux enfants pour qu'ils prennent le maquis.
President, what was your first function after you joined the revolution?
Quelles étaient vos premières
did you
fonctions
work a
lorsque vous avez
civilian
la révolution?
Function or
were
you a soldier at the time?
Où étiez-vous soldat à l'époque?
And I joined in 1970
réponse,
as a soldier.
J'ai rejoint,
I was a soldier for 1 year.
En tant que soldat, et je suis resté soldat pendant un an.
Question, which unit were you
question,
in?
À quelle unité appartenez-vous?
Answer, I joined as a soldier
réponse,
in Swairiang in Samraung district. Now there is no Samraung district.
Aujourd'hui, il n'y a plus de district de
Samraung. Is now in
Swairang
province, not Raiwan. Question,
Samraung est
so
à
you became
district
a district soldier at the time,
question,
is that correct?
Vous étiez donc soldat de district à l'époque, est-ce exact?
Answer, yes, that is correct.
Réponse, oui.
President, to expedite the hearing
question
of your testimony, I would like you to
accélérer.
Described your function as a soldier from
le
the time you joined the revolution on 29 March 1970
soldat,
up to 17 April 1975. Which unit were you in? Do you recall it? And what was your real function at the time?
Appartenez-vous, si vous en souvenez, et quelles étaient vos fonctions réelles yum à l'époque?
Answer. Allow me to inform the chamber.
Réponse.
I am now telling you about the period of 1970. I was a soldier for 1 year. Then I went to attend medical training. I became a medic from 1971 up to 1976.
Ou infirmier de 1970
the medic
à 1976.
At the battle front.
J'étais
I was not a civilian, a medic for civilians.
Je n'étais
I was with the soldiers as a medic
infirmier
at the battle front
je travaille
from
avec les
1971
front
up to 1976.
De 1971 jusqu'en 1976.
Question. Which unit
question
were you in when you worked as a medic?
Quelle était votre unité lorsque vous travailliez comme infirmier?
Answer. from 1971
réponse.
Up to 1975,
de
said
1971
the witness.
À 1975,
I was a medic in the district
j'étais infirmier
level.
Au niveau du district.
After the victory of Phnom Penh, that
après
is the liberation
la
of Phnom Penh,
de Phnom Penh,
I went to become a medic.
Je suis devenu
at Swai Rieng.
Infirmier à Swai Rieng.
That is hospital 156. I became the chief
156.
Of the medics at
je
the time.
Je suis devenu le chef des infirmiers à l'époque.
Division 4.
Sous la division 4.
Besides being a medic from
outre
1971 up to
1975,
you again were a medic. And from 1975 up to 1976, you were still a medic in unit 156.
Vous avez conservé vos fonctions d'infirmier.
Could you tell the chamber in detail your role and function
from
1976 up to 1979? Were there any changes in your function from that time, 1976 after up until 1979?
À cette période-là.
Answer. Let me
réponse.
Continue to tell the chamber. I am now informing the chamber about the period of 1976. In 1976, I became the chief of the hospital.
De 1976 à 1979.
In late 1977, Cambodia and Vietnam started to have a conflict. I became a medic at the front battlefield.
Avoir des hostilités, des conflits.
There
et j'ai été infirmier
a
au champ de bataille.
Between Cambodia
il existait un conflit
Vietnam.
Entre le Cambodia et le Vietnam.
In December 1977,
en décembre 1977,
the fighting started.
Les combats ont éclaté.
It lasted until 25 May 1978, during which Pol Pot committed a coup d'état in Cambodia, said the witness, when and during the time people were killed.
À cette
my soldiers
des gens ont été tués.
From commander of the
mes
commanders
soldats,
of divisions down to, to chief of platoons were called
section,
to a meeting at the time. I did not go to attend. Why?
À l'époque, je n'y ai pas assisté.
Since everyone went to join a meeting, I had to
pourquoi?
Station at
tout
the
monde
battle
à la réunion,
front.
Mais moi, j'étais stationné au front.
At the time, because when there was a intensified fighting with the Vietnam.
Car les combats faisaient rage avec le Vietnam.
At around 4 p.m.
Vers
one day,
environ,
cadres
un jour,
were arrested.
Des cadres ont été arrêtés.
And that
l'un d'eux a
person, there was
aller.
One person led by them to the well. And that cadre, after seeing the well,
l'un
jumped
d'eux conduit
across the well and ran,
au puits,
ran
et
away.
Ce cadre, lorsqu'il a vu
he
le puits,
was
il a sauté
shot
par-dessus
with the
le
gun
puits et s'est enfui.
And got injured in one of his
il a reçu,
he ran to see me
par une balle,
and told me that
puis il a
cadres who were invited to the meeting had all been arrested.
À cette réunion,
I learned about that
arrêtés.
From the person who got injured in his hand.
And
I realized that
de la personne qui avait été touchée au bras.
Pol Pot committed a treason.
J'ai réalisé que Pol Pot
after
avait
hearing that,
de la trahison.
I called all cadres from Unit 156 to
après
a meeting
appris,
and informed those people that Pol Pot committed a coup d'état,
a
treason,
a
and what should we do?
Ou une trahison.
I
je leur ai demandé ce qu'il fallait faire. J'ai discuté avec mes soldats.
And my soldier asked me where they should go.
Et mes soldats m'ont demandé
I told them
où
to keep
ils devaient
calm.
Aller. Je leur ai demandé de garder leur calme.
Went to their home.
Toutefois, certains sont rentrés chez eux.
And I was still there to counter the attack,
et
the fighting of the Vietnamese. I had three at the time because there was intense fighting. I had to retreat.
À l'époque, les combats étaient intenses.
300 soldiers with me.
And
I arranged
soldats.
A plan to attack Pol Pot.
Organisé un plan pour attaquer Pol Pot.
At the time, I and my soldiers did not only attack the Vietnamese troops, but also troops of Pol Pot,
because
I had to
Pol Pot.
Face with the two groups opposing parties.
Je devais affronter deux groupes.
During the time that I joined, went into the forest to fight, I had no food to eat. I had no salt. We could only find very little salt to eat. But I had to struggle to survive. When I survived with my soldier, the people could survive as well.
Si
I waged the attack against Pol Pot two times a day. I attacked
Pol Pot
to get medicines, rice.
J'ai attaqué les forces de Pol Pot pour avoir des médicaments, du riz.
And food and weapons.
De la nourriture et des armes.
I was in the east.
Je me trouvais à l'est.
At the front battlefield, attacking Vietnam and Pol Pot. They were all enemies to me at the time.
I
started to engage in fighting, and later on, I could gather ammunition, hammocks, and other stuff.
I
started to fight from that time onward, from Memo to Suon. Only I, at the time, had the forces to counterattack, to attack Pol Pot.
Pouvoir contre-attaquer ou attaquer Pol Pot.
In 1978, in October 1978, I was still in the jungle, but I was on mobile at the time. I had organized espionage group to get information. They were on mobile. They did not stay in the one specific place.
Qui était mobile.
One day, they could find a letter with red ink.
And
the letter says they wanted to contact us.
The
letter was sent to me, and I read it. And I asked my soldiers in the espionage group who wanted to contact. I had arranged 10 of my soldiers to go and observe who wanted to contact my unit.
Pour aller voir les personnes qui voulaient contacter mon unité.
Then they could see the espionage group. They wanted to communicate and cooperate with the Khmer forces at the time. Seeing that they wanted to cooperate with my soldier, did not believe in them yet. I had a discuss with 12 of my soldiers.
Pas confiance. J'ai discuté avec 12 de mes hommes.
And I had later on negotiation and discussion with Vietnamese soldier at Tut. At the time, that was in November.
C'était en novembre.
I had the discussion with the Vietnamese soldier, and I was invited to go to Vietnam and get ammunition. I brought 60 soldiers with me at the time to go to Vietnam and get military stuff and equipment from Vietnam. After I collected all ammunition, I again started the plan, the attack.
I
cooperated with Vietnam at the time in order to seize back 1,000 people. We, at the time, with Vietnam, used people to go with us. And we started to attack the Khmer Rouge. The Khmer Rouge, seeing people, they was confused.
Ceux-ci étaient confus à la vue de ces hommes.
During the attack against the Khmer Rouge, I, together with my soldier, were walking on one side, and the Vietnamese troops were walking on another side, and people were walking in the middle
et la population marchait au milieu.
Later on,
dans la rangée du milieu.
I was sick, and I
asked je suis tombée malade.
The permission from the Vietnam. In fact, at the time, Vietnam asked to invite me to go and organize a front. I told Vietnam that I was sick, I had a fever, I could not go, I had to stay at the battle front. One day, at 1 p.m., there was a helicopter landing, and the helicopter wanted to take me. I, at the time, did not want to go, but I was carried into the helicopter. And the helicopter then headed for Ho Chi Minh. I arrived at Ho Chi Minh at around 5 p.m. I stayed in Ho Chi Minh for 1 week. Then there was a decision to change my function and my role. I was transferred to be part of the coordination committee with Vietnam.
Avec le Vietnam.
So the affairs in relation to Vietnam had to go through me, and Da Chun was part of the coordination committee for Cambodia. I was then removed and transferred to Long Thanh School.
À l'école de Long Thanh.
I was there for about a week, though I did not attend any course.
Même si je n'ai pas suivi de cours,
there was a 3-day course studying about the resources
un cours de formation
in Cambodia.
De 3 jours sur les ressources au Cambodge.
Then I advanced to Long Yao.
Puis je suis allé à Long Yao.
I used to send 400 soldiers to study in Long Yao.
J'envoyais généralement 400 soldats étudier à Long Yao.
And while I was in Long Yao,
I
rested there with the commander of Region 7.
Avec le commandant de la Région 7.
And not long after, we held our discussion.
Nous avons tenu nos discussions.
We needed to find a strategy
d'attaque.
Because at the time, Pol Pot was killing people and hurting people away. And we started to discuss on the location
nous
of the map,
à discuter
that if we attack in that way, then the people would be thrown off
si
into the river.
Nous attaquions de telle ou telle manière, les
then
gens
we had to
use
to a strategy that is a quick jump strategy in order to split the forces of the Khmer Rouge and to rescue the civilians.
Couper les lignes des Khmer Rouges
and
et
then
sauver
we
les
launched the attack
puis
or the assault campaign.
L'assaut ou la campagne d'hostilité.
And by 1979, when the country fell, I was reassigned to take charge of a region 2, that is Prevang, Svairing, Kampong Cham, and Kampong Trom. And by that time, I was charged the police department, not the military one.
Du département de la police,
they assigned 30 Khmer and 30 Vietnamese to protect me.
30 Vietnamiens ont été
but
désignés
at the time,
protéger,
I was not the chief. They were the chief. They took charge of all the affairs.
C'est eux qui s'occupaient de
however,
tout.
In my deputy
toutefois,
position,
en tant
sometimes
adjoint,
I disagree with that decision because we had agreed in principle, that
en
is
effet,
the 5 points principles
en principe,
in Ho Chi Minh.
Sur 5 points,
we
les 5
had disagreement with the Vietnamese side.
Il y avait des désaccords avec
I
la
was
partie vietnamienne.
A person of a principle and I would protect
je suis une personne de principe
Cambodia.
Et je voulais protéger le
because
Cambodge.
We had Cambodians as our as the mastery of the country.
Les Cambodgiens étaient maîtres du pays. interruption du président.
You will be asked more questions since you will testify for 2 days.
Nombreuses vous seront posées puisque vous serez entendu pendant 2 jours. Il s'agit ici de questions d'introduction seulement.
You made mentions that from December 1977,
there was a conflict with
the Vietnam in the area that you were based.
Là où vous étiez stationné.
My first question is the
following. Voici ma première question.
In which military unit you were attached to
à quelle unité militaire
apparteniez-vous
au moment du conflit et quel y était votre rang? Réponse.
The conflict started
le conflit a effectivement éclaté en décembre 1977.
À ce moment-là,
j'étais chef de l'hôpital 156.
Question. Was question. Hospital 157
cet hôpital,
under the coordination of the division
157.
Or the zone?
Était-il dirigé par la division ou par la zone? Réponse, la division.
Question. Regarding division 4, do you know the names of the commander and deputy commanders?
Comment s'appelait le commandant et le commandant adjoint de la division 4 au moment où vous en faisiez partie?
Answer.
En 77. Réponse.
Initially, the commander
au
was
début,
at Dapol,
le commandant c'était Dapol.
And Heinzenbrunn was in charge of the military.
Était chargé de l'armée.
And the deputies were comme
les
and
adjoints
Cree,
étaient
and
comme
I
écrit.
Their surnames.
J'ai oublié leur nom de famille.
Question. And where was this? Where was the headquarters of a division 4?
Le quartier général de la 4e division au moment du début de la guerre.
Answer.
Réponse.
Division 4 headquarters was located in Creil.
Le QG de la division 4 était à Creil.
Question.
You
said that there was a meeting at
vous
the
avez évoqué
headquarters
une réunion
of Division 4
au QG de la Division 4.
It was chaired by forces from the central
réunion
zone
présidée par des forces de la zone centrale.
And participants were commanders
à laquelle les
participants from companies to battalions.
Commandants
and later on those commanders were arrested and killed and only one
has
survived after he was fired and wounded.
Il a été blessé par balle.
What about the commander and deputy commanders of that
du commandant
division?
Et des commandants adjoints de cette division? Où étaient-ils? Réponse.
They were at the battlefront
ils
and not later on they were called
front,
to a meeting in Krang and they were arrested.
Ils ont été convoqués à une réunion à Krang et ils ont été arrêtés.
Had been reassigned
Heng
to
Samrin
a staff office
avait été réaffecté
in Preveng. As for the rest, they were
l'état-major
arrested
Preveng,
right at Krang.
Les autres ont été arrêtés sur place à Krang.
Question. What about the
qu'en
secretary or the commander of divisional commander Pond? What was his
division,
fate?
Prom? Que lui est-il arrivé?
And regarding the fate of divisional commander
Pond,
he was actually
commandant
called
de la division
as a waste in 1976 and disappeared, and there remained only Heinzenbrunn.
A été convoqué et il a disparu.
Question.
Seul est resté Heinz
you
Samrin.
Also made mentions about the start
question.
Of the
vous avez
conflict.
Évoqué le début du conflit.
Since you are a witness of the armed conflict in this
vous
court,
êtes ici un témoin amené à déposer sur ce conflit. Vous dites qu'il a éclaté en décembre 77, ce conflit avec le Vietnam.
Through your experience or observation, since
que
you
were
directly involved in the military affairs since 1970 onward,
dès 70 dans les affaires
and you were
militaires,
yourself right in the middle of the conflict, although
au
your
position conflict,
was in the middle,
si
we have a lot of questions to put to you.
Eh bien, il y a beaucoup de questions que nous souhaiterions vous poser.
Root cause of
premièrement,
the conflict between Vietnam and Cambodia in the area that you were based in East
entre
zone.
Les deux pays dans la zone est, là où vous étiez stationné. Réponse.
Allow me to report it to you.
Laissez-moi
there were
two
cause roots
expliquer.
Of the conflict.
Le conflit
the
a
conflict
eu deux
causes
principales.
In 1973.
Ce conflit a éclaté initialement en 1973.
It was about materials.
Il portait sur
that
des équipements
was, provided to
fournis par
these countries
les superpuissances
and they were not
aux
equal.
Deux pays.
And the second conflict that led to war
n'était pas
à
égalité.
Was, the border
le deuxième
issue.
Conflit qui a provoqué une guerre, ça a été
because
un
of
différent
the,
frontalier.
Unclear border demarcation that
la démarcation
to
de la frontière
conflict.
N'étant pas claire, un conflit a éclaté.
Question. You spoke about the conflicts of
vous
the
avez
materials.
Évoqué un conflit
what
portant sur des équipements.
The scale of such conflicts that led
quelle
to
a été
a fierce fight between Vietnam
conflit,
and Cambodia?
Lequel a donné lieu à des combats intenses entre le Vietnam et le Cambodge?
Answer. The conflict
réponse.
In 1973
en
is that all materials
tout le matériel de guerre fourni au Cambodge et au Vietnam provenait d'une seule source, à savoir la Chine. Quand ce matériel militaire, y compris des uniformes, des munitions, ils arrivaient via le Vietnam. Mais quand la Chine a envoyé ces fournitures, et si je prends un exemple, 100 unités envoyées par la Chine, nous en recevions seulement 60, 40 nous échappaient, d'où notre déception. Voilà donc la cause initiale du conflit. Voilà ce qui s'est passé en 73.
Then there was a meeting held.
Une réunion a ensuite eu lieu.
And that we no longer worked together. The
nous n'avons
Khmer
plus
people
coopéré.
Should move to the Khmer side and Vietnamese.
Il a été dit que les Khmer devaient aller
should move to the Vietnamese
vers
side.
Le Cambodge
and
et les Vietnamiens vers le
one
Vietnam.
Or two experts attached to each side.
Seul un
so
ou deux experts étaient attachés à chaque camp. Voilà comment le conflit a commencé. Deuxième question, comme je l'ai dit, c'est le problème frontalier.
Because after we examined the border, the
après
l'examen
de la frontière,
proper,
on a constaté que la démarcation n'était pas claire, d'où le conflit.
Question. Since you were a soldier at the
vous
border,
étiez un soldat posté à la frontière à l'époque.
The proceedings focuses
et comme
on
je l'ai dit,
armed conflict between
il s'agit
Vietnam
ici
and,
surtout du
Kampuchea.
Conflit armé entre le Vietnam et le Cambodge.
Amongst the geographical areas along the Cambodian-Vietnam border.
Qu'en est-il à présent de la zone frontalière?
I'd like to ask you about
ici, j'ai des questions.
Your statement that you said there was a border conflict.
Vous dites qu'il y a eu un conflit
how widespread
frontalier.
Versus that led to
quelle
the conflict or who started to violate the the territory integrity of another country or who claims that another
à l'intégrité de l'autre pays.
violated the,
et qui a prétendu avoir été victime d'une atteinte de la part de l'autre pays.
The rice farming areas,
s'agit-il d'un conflit sur la possession des terres agricoles? Qui a initié la confrontation armée? Quelle était la cause fondamentale? Ici, je ne parle que de la zone est, là où vous étiez vous-même. Réponse.
Regarding the conflict here and here, I only speak about the conflict
in the eastern zone.
Je ne parlerai
que du conflit dans la zone est.
The conflict was the result of a border issue.
A été le résultat d'un différent
frontaliers. Des
villages
khmers
ont été perdus parce qu'ils étaient du côté vietnamien.
Observers and investigators have to go to the ground
des
to actually examine and see what the real situation on the ground was like.
Réelle.
And they could not solve the issue.
Ils n'ont pas pu trancher le problème.
There were meetings, however, there was no solution.
Des réunions ont eu lieu, mais
so what could
aucune
we do?
Solution n'était trouvée.
The only
Alors,
thing that we could do
que
was
to
resort to armed conflict.
Nous n'avons pu que recourir à
we
un conflit armé.
And
une
the conflict started that very night from both sides, spontaneously.
A éclaté
and
ce
it started
dans
from
les
that onward,
spontanément,
and
it started continué partout.
Question regarding the, about the demarcation in the east zone,
de la démarcation
and of course
de la frontière
you are very
dans
familiar
la zone
with the east
sûr,
zone area.
Fort
Can
bien
you
cette
tell
zone?
The chamber what was the starting point to the north?
Quel était le point de départ
stretching through the,
depuis le nord et vers le sud?
Because through the north it was through
en
the
effet,
northeast.
Vers le
and,
nord c'était le
stretching
nord-est.
Through, stretching down it was
et
attached
vers
to
le
the
bas,
eastern zone.
C'était
here
contigu
I
à la zone est et je vous renvoie ici
the map.
Une carte.
And can you try to tell the chamber the starting point from the further north point?
Où
that is the north point, that is
nord?
The starting point of the east zone flowing down to
Donc,
the
le nord, c'était le point de départ
south
pour la
point,
zone est, et
that
ensuite,
is to cover the entire east zone border.
Ça descend
and how
vers
long
le
was
sud
the border area for the east zone?
La zone.
Quelle était la
longueur de la frontière
distance,
dans la zone est? Réponse. Je ne peux pas vous
However,
répondre en termes de distance,
I tell you about the,
mais
border area
je peux
in
vous parler
province.
De
There
la zone frontalière dans la province de
Kompocham.
Il y avait des villages
example,
qui n'étaient pas sur la carte.
Pagoda,
par exemple, la pagode
Kradar
de
village.
Sfai, village de Kradar et autres.
They were close to the house of the current president of the National Assembly. And I can tell you that they are no longer on the map. So, where did they disappear?
Et ils ne sont plus sur la carte, ces endroits. Où sont-ils
and
passés?
That is the root cause of the conflict.
Voilà la cause profonde du conflit.
The conflict with the neighboring country, that is.
Du conflit avec le pays voisin.
And if you don't believe me, you
si
can go and
pas,
see the situation
allez sur
on the
place
ground.
Et observez la situation sur le terrain.
President,
le
that
président.
Is all right.
Très bien.
I ask you this question because you have mentioned
si je vous ai posé
cette
question,
the,
c'est parce que vous aviez dit que
zone,
dans la zone est,
the armed conflict started
le
spontaneously throughout that one night.
Spontanément.
That's why I want to know about the length.
Le même soir.
The,
c'est pour ça que je vous ai interrogé sur la longueur de la frontière dans la zone est.
We have, heard some testimonies,
il y a eu des témoignages
are not clear.
Sur ce point, pas
For
toujours
example,
clair.
Regarding the border area
Par exemple,
in Mondulkiri,
concernant le tracé de la frontière dans le Mondulkiri,
and at the times the situation there was not that intensified as you suggested.
La situation n'était pas aussi agité que vous ne le dites vous-même.
Also, in the entire east zone.
Par ailleurs, dans toute la zone est.
Can you tell the chamber how many divisions did the east zone have?
Combien y avait-il de divisions?
What are their numbers and where were they based at the time?
Quels étaient leurs numéros et où étaient-elles basées?
Answer: In the east zone,
Réponse.
There were three divisions.
Dans la zone est, il y avait trois divisions.
Division 3.
La division 3. 4
And five, et respectively. There were only three
trois divisions. Divisions seulement.
And division three was based
la division in 3 était stationnée à Schwerin. La division 4 était stationnée sur la route nationale numéro 7. Et la division 5 venait d'être créée.
Together with all the sectors in the division, namely sector 20, 21, and 22.
20, 21, 22, eh bien, je répète, il y avait seulement trois divisions dans la zone Est.
Question. And how many soldiers there
combien
were
de soldats
each,
y avait-il dans chaque division?
Answer.
Réponse.
Each division
chaque
had
division
over 7,
comportait
soldiers.
Plus de 7000 soldats.
Et battalion had 120 soldiers, says the witness.
Comportait 120 soldats.
I made a mistake. In fact, for one
trompe.
Company,
en réalité,
there were about 120
une compagnie,
20 soldiers.
C'était environ 120
and
soldats.
For a battalion, there were
quant
about
au bataillon,
500 soldiers.
C'était environ 500 soldats. Question.
And what about the commanders and the deputy commanders of division 3 and 5?
Les divisions 3 et 5, quels en étaient les commandants et commandants adjoints?
Answer. I only know the commanders.
Je ne connais que les commandants.
For division 3,
à la division 3,
the commander was Chun.
Le commandant était Chun.
As for Division 5.
À la division 5.
The commander was Chun. However,
c'était
they all died.
Chun, mais tous sont morts.
And for division 4,
quant à la
it
division
was Heng Samrin.
C'était Heng Samrin.
Who is now the president of the National Assembly.
Président de l'Assemblée nationale.
Question. You said that division 3 was based
vous dites
in
que la division 3 était basée à Schwerin.
Do you know the headquarters of
Savez-vous
Division 3?
Savez-vous où était le QG de la Division 3?
Answer.
Réponse.
I do not know the Division headquarters.
Je ne sais
I
pas
only know
où
that
était
it was
le QG de la Division.
Swahirim.
Je sais seulement qu'elle était stationnée à Swahirim. Question, pas de problème. Et la Division 5, où était son QG?
Based? That is the newly formed division,
je parle
as
de la
indicated.
Nouvelle division, pour reprendre vos propres termes.
And so it was a
réponse.
Station
elle était
road
stationnée
number 7.
À la route nationale numéro 7.
And so that was formed only after the
elle a
Vietnamese
été formée
attack.
Uniquement après l'attaque
previously,
vietnamienne.
Chun was from 156 with me, but later on he was reassigned to take charge of the newly formed division 5.
Venait de la 156 avec moi, mais ensuite il a été nommé à la tête de la nouvelle division 5.
Question. In the east zone, that is prior to the conflict
est
with Vietnam, as you indicated, that it was started in December 77.
Un conflit a éclaté en décembre 77
was
avec
there
le Vietnam,
any,
d'après ce que je vous avais dit.
Unit of the Central Army based
est-ce
in
que
that
l'armée
zone?
Du centre avait
if so, how
dans
many
cette
divisions
zone
there were?
Une
he referred to the
ou
period
plusieurs
prior
unités ou divisions?
C'est
oui combien? Et si je parle de la période antérieure à décembre 77? Réponse.
Prior to 1977, there was no
il n'y avait pas d'armée du centre.
East zone, army.
Il n'y avait qu'une armée de la zone Est. Je ne
the
connais que l'armée de la zone Est.
Zone.
C'est cette armée qui contrôlait cette zone.
Question. I only ask you a general question. You have made mention rather extensively in your previous statement.
Je vais poser une question générale. Dans vos déclarations antérieures, vous avez abondamment
parlé armed conflicts that happened
du conflit
Cambodian
armé
territory.
Qui a eu lieu en territoire cambodgien.
Starting from December 77 onward,
à compter de septembre,
did the Cambodian side at any point in time
77
use their forces
le
to penetrate Vietnamese territory?
Pour pénétrer en territoire vietnamien.
Answer.
Réponse.
During the course of a fighting to penetrate Vietnamese territory,
durant
and as I said, the campaign
combats,
was launched in December 77 in the
zone,
and I cannot testify about other zones. That was the only time that the penetration was back and forth. We pushed them and we were pushed back.
Nous avons repoussé et eux, à leur tour, nous ont repoussé.
There was no such a penetration.
Par la suite,
we were there only to contain them. We did not have any force to push them back.
Nous n'avons fait que les endiguer. Nous n'avions pas assez de force pour les enfoncer. Nous avons dû battre en retraite. Nous n'étions pas en mesure de lutter contre les troupes vietnamiennes.
Question. The penetration back and forth of the tasks of a war.
D'incursion.
Can you tell us when did it happen and how far did you enter the Vietnamese territory?
Jusqu'où êtes-vous allé en territoire vietnamien?
There were different units who entered the territory. Allow me to speak about my unit, that is 156.
De mon unité, la 156.
Our task was to attack Barrack 27 of the of Vietnam, and I could not say about other spearheads.
Concernant
we
les
had
autres
to focus
unités
on the attack
on
the Barrack
27. Nous avons dû attaquer
we
la
had to destroy
27.
That barrack.
Qu'il fallait détruire.
But during the course of a fighting.
Mais pendant les combats,
it means that our forces were about half destroyed.
Nos forces
Vietnamese
ont été détruites
side,
à
they had
50%.
Intervention and support from a tank unit.
Les Vietnamiens ont reçu en renfort une unité de blindés. Nous avons combattu 3 jours et 3 nuits, puis nous avons battu en retraite
area.
Vers la frontière.
And
vers
then
la zone
the fighting kept continue.
Ensuite, les combats ont perduré.
We could not penetrate them.
Nous ne pouvions pas pénétrer sur leur territoire.
However, they could penetrate the area where Unit 155 was in charge. Then they maneuvered through National Road Number 7 and attacked us from behind.
Ils ont fait manœuvre sur la route 7 et ils nous ont pris par derrière.
I was wondering how come they were shelled by tanks from
behind. Cela se faisait que nous étions pilonnés par des blindés par derrière.
And the area where Unit 155 was in charge.
Il y a eu cette avancée, ce mouvement dans le périmètre dont était responsable la 156. Et nous avons dû
the fighting
les
between Vietnam and Cambodia was so intensified at the time.
Étaient très intenses à l'époque.
Wounded soldiers had to be carried away
les
under the ground. We could not carry them in the open. And that happened to both sides, to the Vietnamese side and to the Cambodian side.
Et ce, dans les deux camps, vietnamien et cambodgien.
We,
on ne pouvait
we did not fight each other from a long distance, for example, not from 100 meters away, but it was from 30 meters away. Question.
C'était des
when
combats
you,
rapprochés. Les troupes
to enter
se trouvaient
and attack
non pas à 100 mètres, mais à 30 mètres l'une de l'autre. Question.
How far was the barrack from the border
vous dites
area?
Que vous avez dû attaquer la caserne 27 des Vietnamiens. À quelle distance se trouvait-elle de la zone frontalière?
Answer.
Réponse.
Barrack 27
la
was a bit further from the iron bridge. It was not that far.
De métal,
but I cannot give you the distance in a kilometer.
Je ne peux pas donner de
it was not that far from the Cambodian border.
Ce n'était pas très loin de la frontière cambodgienne.
From the border, there was this spin bag or iron bridge, and
il y avait
a bit further,
un pont
there
de
is
métal
this
à la frontière, et un peu plus loin, il y avait cette caserne 27.
question during the course of the armed conflict between Vietnam and Cambodia.
Pendant le conflit armé entre le Vietnam et le Cambodge.
Can you give an example as to at which particular point in time that the Vietnamese side
pouvez-vous donner un exemple?
Penetrated deep inside Cambodian territory, that is away from the border,
en territoire
and
cambodgien,
how far was it, and when did it happen?
Jusqu'à quelle distance et à quel endroit?
Answer.
Réponse.
It happened in 1977, but I cannot recall the date.
C'était en 1977, mais je ne sais plus quand.
It was toward late 1977.
C'était vers la fin 77.
When the Vietnamese attacked us via
Road 7. Par la route 7.
They were about 20 kilometers deep inside our territory. They reached Khmer.
Jusqu'à une distance de 20 kilomètres.
Khna village.
Ils sont arrivés au village de Khna.
Khna village was in Srolop commune.
Était dans la commune de Srolop.
They tried to go
ils
further toward the west, but they could not since we encountered their advancement
pu, car
there.
Nous les avons contenus à cet endroit.
Then they had to retreat.
Ils ont dû alors battre en retraite.
Question: Khna village and Srolop commune. Do you
village
can you tell
de Khmer,
us the district or the province it was
mais
located
quel
in?
District, quelle province?
Answer.
Réponse.
It was in Srolop commune, Tbong Khmum district.
District de Tbong Khmum.
That is, it is located along National Road number 7.
Le long de la route nationale 7.
Question.
Question.
What kinds of troops Vietnamese employed during their penetration inside the Cambodian territory?
Les Vietnamiens
did they use
tanks?
Cambodgien?
Was
there any aerial support?
À des chars? Ont-ils
Answer.
Reçu un soutien aérien?
When we fought and attacked
réponse.
Their barrack 27, the Vietnamese side had all kinds
27,
of support. That is heavy
artillery,
that is 130 millimeter artillery, tanks and aerial support. However, when they penetrated into
rien,
our territory, there was no aerial support. However, they used tanks.
De soutien
and
could,
aérien,
mais ils ont utilisé
and
des
burned
chars.
Some of their tanks.
Nous avons réussi à tiré sur
and
certains de leurs chars et les brûler,
Khna
comme je l'ai dit, ils sont arrivés jusqu'au village de Khna.
Question.
Question.
You said it was your spearhead that
vous
you
dites que c'est votre unité d'avant-garde qui a dû attaquer
27
la caserne 27
of Vietnam. Can du you Vietnam. Tell the chamber who issued the orders
qui
to your units to attack Vietnamese barrack 27 inside Vietnamese territory?
Cette caserne en Answer. Territoire vietnamien.
At that time,
réponse.
I was a military medic
à l'époque,
at the front of the field.
Militaire
I was
au
not
front.
A commander,
je n'étais pas
although I was at the front of the
si
field.
Au front.
I believed it was the zone's plan
que c'était un projet
because
de la zone.
Everything that the division did
en
was
effet,
according to the decision of the
tout
zone.
Ce que faisait la division
only after
une
the zone made
zone.
The decision,
c'est seulement
that then the division
quand
would deploy
zone avait
those
pris une décision
battalions
que la division
to attack.
Pouvait déployer ses bataillons pour passer à l'attaque.
In 1977,
from the period of December 1977 up to 1979,
entre
décembre 1977 et 1979,
d'après votre
your
expérience
hard work at the battle front,
et le travail acharné que vous avez effectué au
how
front,
many times did Vietnam penetrate into
combien
Cambodia and
a-t-il pénétré
how large was
Cambodge?
The destruction?
Et quelle était l'ampleur des destructions?
There were two types
réponse.
Of fighting.
Il y avait deux types de combats.
One was the fighting again another, I mean the standoff, and another one was the counterattack to defend the country or to liberate the country. Which year are you referring to, Mr. President? President, I am referring to the time when armed conflict occurred up until the intervention by the Central Army. There was at the time an accusation that there was a rebellion within the country and also externally.
On disait qu'il y avait une rébellion interne dans
so
le pays.
I am asking you about the
une rébellion tant à l'intérieur qu'à l'extérieur.
The time when the conflict started up until the time when the center sent army to reinforce.
Combat a éclaté et ce juste
answer in 2077 said the witness there were no forces. There were no forces from the center to reinforce. Although that there was a conflict
en renfort, envoyé par
with
le
Vietnam. In 1977, the Vietnamese troops attacked into Cambodia. And at the time, the Division 2 from the center was sent to assist us. It, at the time, coincided with the internal coup d'état.
Avec un coup d'état fomenté de
l'intérieur. Cadres were subject to execution from that time onward. I mean, from late 1977,
cadres
and staff members had been arrested from different offices and ministry from and also from other places. It was
et autres endroits.
From that time onwards, that
c'est à partir de ce moment-là,
Pol Pot had conflicts within the country and also with Vietnam.
Pol Pot a dû faire face à un conflit interne et à un conflit avec le Vietnam.
I, from 25 December 1978, started to attack
Pol Pot. Le 25 décembre 1978, moi j'ai commencé à attaquer Pol Pot.
President. Thank you.
Le président.
I am now turning to another topic.
Merci,
I will come back
sujet.
To this topic once again.
Je reviendrai
first,
un peu plus tard
I would like to ask about your relationship.
Tout d'abord,
do you know the leaders? Some of the leaders in the East, do you know some of the secretaries and deputy secretaries
les secrétaires et les
secrétaires in the East?
Adjoints
what were their names?
De la zone Est, quels étaient leurs noms?
Answer, regarding the leaders in the East, I know only one individual,
je ne connais qu'une seule personne,
alias Yang.
Sao Pim alias Yang, pour ce qui est des dirigeants de la zone
alias
Est.
Alias Yan, rather. Sopham and I was a distant relative.
Sopham et moi-même avons
my grandmother and Sopham's mother was a biological sibling.
Étaient des sœurs biologiques.
My mother and my grandmother and Sopham was cousin
et Sopham était cousin.
I had a relationship with Sopham.
J'ai un lien de parenté avec Sopham.
Sopham said that Pol Pot did not betray all of us, but I myself believe that Sopham betrayed
us. Personnellement.
Because Pol Pot killed people.
Je pensais que Pol Pot avait trahi.
And Sopham said, if Pol Pot betrayed
Sopham
us, why didn't Sopham tell him?
Que si Pol Pot nous avait trahi,
I reply, in my reply,
Pol Pot Sopham, ne lui avait-il pas dit?
The one who betrayed others, never told
que
them.
Que Pol Pot, qui avait trahi les autres,
Sapam at the time was not sure in himself, that is why he decided to go to Vidyasu, close to Tonle Sap, to ask for clarification about that.
Des éclaircissements sur ce sujet près du Tonle Sap.
Who were older, I mean Sapam and you,
entre vous et Saupim, qui était le plus âgé?
When was Sapam born?
Quand Saupim était né?
What was his birthplace? Do you recall?
Et où est-il né?
You know him very well.
Puisque vous le connaissez très bien.
Answer,
si vous en souvenez. Réponse.
I do not know his birth date.
Je ne sais pas.
Date of birth. But he was originally from Songkum village. Commune, Swai Tiep district, Swai Rieng province. As for his date of birth, I have no idea.
Sa date de naissance, je n'ai aucune idée.
Question. You explained in detail about the politics.
Vous avez expliqué dans les détails.
Particularly about the coup d'état and the treason.
Relative notamment au coup d'état.
And also you made mention about the relationship, close relationship with Sapam.
Des liens étroits que vous entreteniez avec Sapam.
You were close to Sapam because of personal relationship,
de Saupim, en raison
familiar relationship,
de vos liens
or
de parenté,
work relationship. Which
ou à
one?
Cause des rapports professionnels.
Answer.
Réponse.
We were related by blood.
Nous avions un lien de
said
sang.
The witness. Some of my family members worked in the Ministry of Agriculture, said the witness. My grandmother-in-law died
ma belle-grand-mère
at the period.
Est décédée à cette
période. I sometimes asked about his well-being.
Et parfois,
I know
je demandais
some of the matters.
Quel était son état de santé? Et j'étais au courant de certaines questions le concernant.
Question. When usually you had the opportunity to go to see him personally to have a chit chat with him,
you
have told that you had a personal relationship with him sometime to discuss about politics. So when exactly did you start to have such a dialogue?
Alors, quand avez-vous commencé à avoir de telles discussions?
There was no limit to
réponse.
My. I had no specific schedule to go and see him.
Je
when I had the opportunity,
pour aller le voir.
I went to see him. I did not have a fixed schedule to see
le
him
je n'avais pas un
monthly
précis de visite.
Or daily, since I worked
peut-être
at the hospital. I sometimes went to visit my family
étant
member at the
j'allais parfois rendre visite aux membres
Ministry
de ma famille.
Of Agriculture, said the
Ministère de l'Agriculture.
So I could see him at the time.
Je pouvais donc le voir à l'époque.
President.
Le président.
You stated that your family member worked
vous
at the Ministry of Agriculture.
Que les membres de
was
votre
that
famille
person your
de
wife or was that person your
ces
husband
personnes.
Or how was
qui étaient ces personnes?
That person related to you,
était-il
answer, my
votre
mother,
femme,
my biological mother was
une
working
personne,
there, and
était le lien de parenté,
my grand,
réponse,
mother-in-law
ma mère qui travaillait, ainsi que ma belle-grand-mère,
was there as well. And there was another relative at that place.
Il y avait un autre membre de ma famille à cet endroit.
Question.
Question.
You appear to know exactly the location
vous
of
semblez savoir
the
exactement
east headquarter or
où
office.
Se trouvait le quartier
where
général
was
de la
it?
Zone est ou le bureau de la zone est. Où était-il situé?
The office, the zone office, was
réponse,
originally based at Suong. Later on, it was moved to Samrang Koki, south of
Dongte.
It was called Tul Samrang or Tul Koki, where the office was
based.
There were houses there, and there was also a hospital. Question. Which sector was Suong in
at the time? Appartenait Suon à l'époque.
And which sector Samrang and Dongte were in at the time?
Et de quel secteur and where are they
at the current time?
À l'époque. Et où se trouvent-ils actuellement?
Answer. Suong was referred to as Sector 21 from the north of National Road to the Samrang.
Jusqu'à Samrang.
So there were sector 20 and 21, one in the south and another one in the north.
L'un au sud et l'autre au nord.
President, thank you very much for trying to answer my question.
Merci.
To your best ability. It is now time for break. We will take a break from now until 3 p.m.
Le moment opportun de prendre la pause jusqu'à 15 heures.
Please find a proper place for the witness in the waiting room during your break time, and please invite him back into the courtroom with the duty counsel at 3 p.m.
The court is now in recess. L'audience est suspendue.